Give me an idea of what this particular piece does.
This piece is like a history poll, so it'll be recording the flood levels by the dates, and they're being placed. The dates are being placed on the poll at the time they occurred. So this is the first one in 1969, and that was at 7.25 meters above the river level. And then they go all the way up here to the highest one, I think, was in the 1930s, and it's 8.9 meters.